Shakti Pada means you have to maintain your vigor, you have to maintain your will. There must be firm will. That is Shakti Pada. Shakti Pada is not derived from other sources. You have got Shakti Pada. You have got power of Shakti Pada to have it. You possess it with vigor, with force, because you have got that power. But you don't like it. You don't like it and go on meeting others and everything. Now, this is the 70th shloka, finished.
Can I just ask one question? What causes that change? You said you possess that shakti, that power, but you don't like it, you just go to these other things. What makes that change when you suddenly just... You're not worried about these things, and you don't.
When Shaktipada comes from within. From within. Shaktipada does not come from without. It is not without.
It's in there already.
Huh?
It's there already.
It is there because when God is united with limited God. Limited God is not separate from unlimited God. Yogi sarvyavaharan kurvanopi. That yogi, although he does each and every activity of the world, he moves to pictures, he moves to everybody. At any time he moves to cinemas and sightseeing and everything, whatever we do, lokottara, but he is above.